Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I feel like I haven't vlogged in ages, but I literally vlogged like last week. I'm gonna do a get ready with me. I'm gonna go pumpkin shopping because it's autumn vibes, but it's raining. It's just not great, but it's all right. So let's get on the video. So even though it's out 12 in the afternoon, I'm gonna light some candles anyway because I mean, why not? So I have loads of different candles. My desk is already messy. So let's do this really nice inspirational quote one first. Oh my gosh, they've all like completely broken. They're all so old. Right, this one isn't lasting. This one smells really nice. Then we have this one here. This one's really nice and pretty. Here we are. There we go. There is our candles all lit. That one's broken. I don't think a candle can be broken, but there we go. So, I'm really weird like this. This is zoomed in. But I always pick my outfit before I start getting ready because then like I don't get makeup on my outfit, you know. So I'm really vibing with like a turtleneck today. Yes, I'm wearing my Udi, which is really comfortable. So you know, I really want to wear this, so I'm gonna wear this today because why not? So this one is from Hollister. I've already done it in my winter outfit ideas. So I'm going to change into this and some jeans. I think some black ones go really well. I think I'm going to wear my new ones, which I stained with foundation by accident. Because, you know, I'm just like that. Yeah, I actually stained these jeans with foundation. When I first got them, I didn't even wear them out. It's so bad. But it was fine because they were like discounted to like £14, but it's still not great. There we go. I don't know if you can like see. There we go. Yeah, it's not great. Okay, well I'm gonna change into this and then I'm gonna show you.
Here I am. I'm changed. This is what my outfit looks like. Here we are. So this is my jumper, turtleneck, and these are the jeans. So really, really nice. So yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup now and then my absolute messy ass hair, which I slept with wet, which isn't a good idea. Don't do that, I do not recommend. So yeah, let's get into it. Actually need to move all this stuff off my chair. You know, I'm just gonna like shove it on my bed. Okay, there's so much stuff, it's ridiculous. Okay, here we go. Right, there we are. Sorted. Oh my god, this is just not working. Here's me looking like I'm in reception. So tell me why you still get burnt. Darling! You say you're not, but you're still a liar. Hi. Are you okay? So I'm the one that you run to first. Every time you lie, do you try to deny when you show up every night and tell me that you want me, but it's complicated. So complicated. Camera's facing awful, so just use the precise in my back. So good, do you take it? Do you break it off when it hurts? But it hurts so good. Then I use Hula bronzer and I love using his eyeshadow, it's so nice, so definitely try that out. Then this is what I use for the blusher, proper nice, it's like all sparkly as well. It hurts so good. Every time that I swear it's over, it makes you. And that's it, there we go. That's my makeup look. But here is today, I'm going to wear these feathers, which go really with my jumper, which is a subtle look. Oh my god. Here we go.
Here is the earring combo. Looks snazzy as.
Don't sleep with what hair, guys.
Oh my god, it looks like an absolute mess.
Right.
Oh dear. Let's go on with hair straightening. Hi everyone. Okay, so I straightened my hair. This is finally done. It's literally taken me since 11:45 and it's now 3:16. So I'm starving. I haven't had any lunch. So I think that I might get lunch. I don't know. I might not. I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, let's go.
So I've just walked into the kitchen and there's men on the ceiling. I don't know why they're there. I don't know how that's happened. But okay, this is highly zoomed in.
I don't think I'm going to have any lunch. I think I'm just gonna have a snack bar. I think that I might have these from my nut box because they're really nice. Here they are. You can't really see them. They're from Grwm. They are the natural protein nuts.
My Ugg boots, even though it's raining outside. But it's all right, you know, why not? So this is my outfit. I'm wearing this jacket from Hollister and this hat's from Hollister as well. And these are my Ugg boots. And here we are, this is the full outfit. So let's go pumpkin shopping.
We've arrived. We've got to walk all the way to HomeSense. But
that's like 10 miles away.
That's like 10 miles away, oh my goodness. But yeah, let's go.
Pumpkins, a bit moldy. I think that one looks a nice one at the back.
Okay, so don't know if you saw in that video before, but we got some candles which are really nice. They smell of cinnamon and this really nice candle kind of thing, which has gingerbread men on them. I don't know if I'm allowed to say gingerbread men, gingerbread people on them. And yeah, we went to Asda because HomeSense was kind of just didn't really work out. But yeah, we've bought some pumpkins and we're going to do some pumpkin carving, which will be really fun.
Stay right together with you.
We're currently listening to Christmas music, even though it's October. Because why not? I mean, okay. So, I'm going to show you what we've got. So we got this diffuser, gingerbread one. Open it and see if it smells nice. Here we go. Oh my god, that smells so good. Here we are. Then I got this gingerbread thing where you put candles in. So these are the candles. You can light one now. Here we go. I'm gonna put them inside. Here we go. How cute is that? We go. Here is the gingerbread holder thing. We've got some M&Ms in the back from his birthday. And then I also got another cinnamon candle from Yankee Candle, which I'm gonna put in my room, which smells really nice and it's cinnamon. So yeah, that was my little haul from Asda.
I'm also gonna light this candle as well. Here we are.
So I'm gonna carve a pumpkin. Because that seems like a really good idea. I don't know if I'm doing this right. So I've cut the pumpkin opening. So this is what we've got. We've got some yummy pumpkin right now. It smells yummy. And then you just start scooping. Okay, so I've got all the contents out of the pumpkin and into this bowl, which looks absolutely delicious. So I'm gonna start carving my, well, like drawing my design onto the pumpkin. So I'm gonna have a look at different pumpkin designs. Wow. Pretty difficult. respect. So here is my pumpkin design. I don't think it's gonna lie that once I've carved it out. But let's see. Here comes the morning. Go. Who is my pumpkin? Now I need to put a candle in it.
Oh, look at this! There we go, everyone. That is my pumpkin. Oh my goodness, that's really, actually, really different. Here we go. There is my pumpkin, y'all. Looks proper cool, that. Let's go to the top of the driveway and see what it looks like. I'm wearing these massive shoes. They're like size 12, I think. Right, here we are. Here we are. There we go. Here is my pumpkin. Just sat there, looking at me. Okay, so now I'm out here in the rain. I'm just gonna end the video here because I've done my pumpkin carving, and we've been shopping and everything. So yeah, this is a goodbye, and thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a like and subscribe, and I will see you next week. Bye guys!